touching myself tonight. I could never stop. A dreamer was